I kept it in a plastic bag, and after every reading, I'd put it back in the bag like it was a sacred text. I filled an entire notebook with notes from cover to cover. I read Dan Aykroyd's father's book about ghosts and the paranormal. I did my fucking research. I was only gonna write one song. I wrote five fucking Ghostbusters songs. Tonight, I can't take complete credit. I am only God's vessel. God wrote through me. God was up in heaven. He was like, fuck West Africa. I'm going to write a Ghostbusters rock opera. They'll figure it out. That's not going to affect everybody. God hasn't seen 28 days later, I guess. How many of you have seen the cinematic masterpiece Ghostbusters? Seen a ghost? Yeah. No, you didn't. They don't exist. There is no God. Life is a slow pain to crawl towards death with no reward at the end. Yeah! Yeah! Are you turned up now? Yeah! You want me to turn it down?
No!
Turn what, right? Okay, enough of that joke. I'm never telling it again. I killed it. Noise for yourselves. Good job. AZ, you crazy.